Breaking news of an Amber Alert for a missing teenager from Tennessee who may be in Alabama. Authorities believe she is in extreme danger, too. The Alabama Law Enforcement Agency and Tennessee's Bureau of Investigation are looking for 15-year-old Mary Elizabeth Thomas. This is her picture. She was last seen Monday wearing a flannel shirt and black leggings. Authorities say she may be in the Decatur area. She's believed to be with 50-year-old Tad Cummins. They may be traveling in a silver Nissan Rogue with a Tennessee tag. If you see Thomas or Cummins, call 911 immediately.